Back at it, boy.
Easy now.
Easy.
Arthur.
Hello, Charles.
Thank you for coming.
Of course.
The chief, he's very... Maybe you could speak to him?
Yes, that's why I came.
He's in his tent.
Sure.
I'll wait for you here.
Come in. Mr. Morgan, I'm so glad you could make it.
How are you?
My son. My son is foolish, but he's still my son.
I know your son. A little. He's very brave. Very angry. He's me.
How is your father?
He's dead a long time. He lived a lot longer than was good for any of us.
My son.
Come on, let's go. We need to get his son back, of course. I just ain't sure how.
I've been working on that. I think there's a way. Follow me. So, I've been scouting the fort. The army are patrolling all the main roads and bridges in and out, but if we can get the horses across the river, I found a route that should get us in fairly close. If we wait until late enough, there's a place we should be able to sneak in around the back.
Okay, whatever you think. I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left two canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
Yeah, but we all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He never had any intention of helping those people.
At this point, I ain't sure if he's got any intention of even getting us out of here. He could be stringing everyone along. But he's holding all the money. He ain't that crazy.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. Well, it's gonna get worse.
Oh, Arthur. Any day, we can die. Hmm? We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Callender boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? A more vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to... to do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now.
I'm here now because Dutch asked me to. I need to keep playing along with his plan until I find out where all that money's hidden.
Okay. Are you all right?
I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. So Rainsfall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
Should be fun.
All right. You ready?
Yes.
Keep down and follow me.
Patrol group.
Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
There's two guards out front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet.
Dawful. Join the army. Be a hero.
Okay, come on. Let's see if we can get around the back.
Stay close to the wall.
Right above us. All right. You ready?
Yes.
Keep down and follow me.
Patrol group. Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Weather in the cesspit. Oh, I know. It's awful.
What are you doing, Arthur? The whole fort is on lockdown! We'll never get Eagle Flies out now!
Ready?
Yes.
Keep down and follow me.
Patrol group. Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
Let's deal with those two at the gate first. You take one, I'll take the other. Good. Let's make our way around the back. Stay close to the wall.
Oh.
us. Okay, let's go. Slow. We got two more ahead. One down here, one up in the tower. Let's take one each again. Okay, come on. Around the back. This is the spot. There's a guard coming. Okay. Quick, this way.
What are you doing, Arthur? The whole...
Everyone alert! We have a break-in!
Guard up ahead. Have you got a shot on him? Good. Let's move.
You take him. I'll cover back there.
The cells should be just down this way. some more out front. Go up the tower and see if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
Charles, is that you?
Got him.
Are you gonna open the door?
Come on.
Your father sent us.
My father. He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he.
Of course not.
You're dead, shit sword.
You nearly got me.
I'm dead.
Let's push up.
One of their patrols is on its way back here.
We need to move, fast.
We need to get out of here. Come on.
Come on. Let's use this thing.
Who's down by the river?